So what I'd really like to get out of this program is a set of tools, I think, that would be valuable for me as both a researcher and a potential policymaker, or some combination of the both, to critically analyze these issues related to both geopolitics and sustainable development. So the methods, I think, are to me very important to have a solid grounding in the ways in which you have to use evidence in order to have coherent and effective policy outcomes.